Hey, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome once again to my talk show, my Davenation talk show. Glad you guys have came to my talk show. Very first premiere of the talk show. We got a talk show screen up there. And I just want to say to you guys, yes, we got a talk show with live callers. Callers, would you call in and just give your advice about this coronavirus situation? Live callers. Can we have live callers who call in this program here? Live on CNN, that's CNN Newsroom. We are live with live callers, not just the people who go on live TV, but we're going to have live callers who call in the on my talk show and really, really say what they really, to the health, to the nurses, doctors, and a whole bunch of things. So this is a real talk show. This is Davenation Talk Show live with live callers. That's what the title says down there. So Davenation Talk Show caller, can you call in? Yep, caller. I just want to talk about the coronavirus and what has it been done lately about the numbers, the death tolls, the death tolls. Well, it's not the death tolls, caller. It's something to do with something else. But I can't give you a definitive answer on that. Really, I can't give you a definitive answer on that. It's just deceased. They're all deceased. All the death tolls are all deceased right now. And I just want to say, this is a live talk show with live callers. Caller, do you have a, we have a caller calling in. Caller, do you have a question about the coronavirus happening as it goes on the last few months? Go ahead, caller. Go ahead, caller. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Davenation. Thank you, Davenation, for calling up. Yeah. What about the premier, the Doug Ford? The Justin Trudeau's to the Donald Trump's of the world. What do you think about them and their speeches these days? Well, caller, glad that you mentioned that. They've been doing great. The leaders of the world have been doing great. I just want to say one quick thing. I take heave. I'm going to sound like a politician here. I take heave. I take solace of that politicians are doing what they need to do to get this to get back on their feet in this world. And to the form, I think Donald Trump is really, really doing what he needs to do to get this pandemic under wraps. Under wraps. You get what I mean, caller? Yeah, I get what you mean. But what about Justin Trudeau and Doug Ford? Well, Doug Ford and Justin Trudeau, as you said, caller, Justin Trudeau is a laughing stock of the world. He's the Prime Minister of Canada. He's totally the laughingstock, Doug Ford as well. And that's all I have to say, caller. Thank you for that question, caller. I really appreciate it. I'm gonna feel my calls right now. So and by the way, there's a 5 second delay. Don't forget, callers, 5 second delay. And turn down your television. Just listen on the phone. Your phone right here. Listen to your phone, okay? Don't turn down the TVs. When you're going live on this program, on the talk show, please, I'm asking you nicely, as like a politician would say, I'm asking you nicely, turn down the volume on the TV and listen on the phone, okay? Because we have a 5 second delay, just like a TV station. We have a 5 second delay. So keep that in mind. We'll get feedback and won't, you know, break the speaker sounds. So, yes, next caller for the coronavirus. This is live callers, by the way, folks. Live callers, what we have coming up, we have Doug Ford live in the studio. We have Doug Ford live in the studio coming up in about a few minutes. Stand by, everybody. Doug Ford coming in the studio. And we have Donald Trump, Donald J. Trump, the President of the United States as well. They're both at one studio. They're going to be here. There's a very exclusively, remember, it's exclusively Doug Ford. And the President of the United States are gonna do not like a shouting match, but it's just gonna 1-on-1 with Doug Ford and Donald Trump. So that's coming up very shortly. Caller, do you have a question about that? Do you have a question about either Doug Ford being here or Donald Trump being here? Caller, go ahead, caller. Well, caller, well, Davenation Talk Show. I have a question to Doug Ford. Doug Ford, what have you done to the Ontario people that you haven't done before? Like, is there anything that you want to send a message to all the people Ontario. What do you think about the coronavirus? What do you think of the doctors and nurses who are on the front lines? The front lines, Doug Ford. What about the and what about the money that the trillion dollars? What about the trillion dollars that you said? Well, caller, you raised a serious issue. I'm Doug Ford, by the way. I'm Doug Ford. Yes, I'm Doug Ford on the right there. Doug Ford, we're going to have money flowing in on Ontario. We're going to have money flowing in. No question about it. We're having